Dear Facebook people, I want to tell you something. This thing has been bothering me, my man, since yesterday. Yesterday, as we were in class, we were discussing. So, I told my friend Angela, study your book. Education is the key. She started laughing. And I asked her, Angela, why are you laughing at me? And I said, something serious here. You are laughing. She said, in Nigeria, education is the key, but they have changed the padlock. Then I said, what do you mean by it? Education is the key? They have changed the padlock. She said her father is a graduate. He studied at University of Benin. Study business at me. But now, whether it's a black man or Okada man. Then later she said that she is learning hairdressing, you know, that against education not favor her, she would just enter hairdressing. So Facebook people, what should tell me what I can do? What should I do? I mean, I don't know how to do handwork. I don't know how to do handwork. Only education that me just doing this my head. I'm a good girl. Only education that me don't know my head. So you guys should please, you guys should help me. That's why I came this morning. So you guys should write at the comment section. So me, I don't know if education is really the key. But she will help me, oh, help me. I don't know if education is the key or what she's saying is true. Education is the key, but they have changed the padlock. You guys should write what I can be doing at the comment section. Education is the key, but they changed the padlock. Nigeria was not like this, oh. Don't know when Nigeria became like this. They all grabbed your business at me, or Kadama. And she said that education is the key. She said that which kind of education that she's not going to school. That she's there, so you never concern her concerns. What she just doing now, this address. I mean, I don't know anything, but I don't need education. That's what I know.